5:13, President Biden hosted the family of George Floyd at the White House on Tuesday. The visit marked 1 year since the 46-year-old was murdered during an arrest in Minneapolis. President Biden urging the Senate to pass the George Floyd Policing Act. It's already passed at the House. It would end certain police techniques and address systemic racism. One of the holdups is on whether to end qualified immunity for police officers, which protects them from most civil lawsuits. Lawmakers on both sides of the aisle say they are making progress.